orders directly from Ranrok.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here?
A will draw blood. Deadly mistake, this.
Confringo! Yeah!
Spells glance off of me.
Many goblins have always been antagonistic towards wizard kind, but this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside.
It's more than mere coincidence that we encountered Ranrok's loyalists here.
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked. An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Someone was an avid reader. Can't say I'm familiar with many of these titles. Lumos! I wonder who this is.
With robes like that, it could be anyone.
Revelio.
Welcome to Sanbakar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say Sanbakar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bakar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrok's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things.
A reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section. Have done something. Best have a look around. Traces of ancient magic. Something must be different. These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time. What does magic do? Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. More statues. looking for traces of ancient magic. Making this easy on me. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides. Burst of magic change on both sides of the archway. Something must be different. I'll never get used to these floors.
Thank you.
I'll never get used to these floors.